Third and three. A little double reverse looking to pass it as Montgomery throws for Weekly, and he bobbled it. Did he hang on? Yes, he did. He bobbled it twice, but brought it in at the 25-yard line.
Now,
it was a first down.
You got the back judge overruling it, saying it was incomplete.
Oh, boy. He bobbled it a couple of times. Dove for it on the sideline, and now the back judge is stepping in and saying, no, it's an incomplete pass.